It could definitely bring us a lot closer. You know, just being together 24/7 nonstop, checking out the scenery, looking at history. So I think it's great for us. Team chemistry wise.
Just being around is really beautiful. Like I said, we're extremely blessed, extremely fortunate to get this opportunity. And this is just the first day. You know, we're just now getting off the plane, but so far it's been great, and I'm just looking forward to the rest of the days.
Very amazed and just blessed just to be able to experience something like this, especially with a good group of guys like us. And we're all very excited to see what happens this next week.
I was overwhelmed once I stepped into, especially the Sistine Chapel. The ceiling, it's just like an amazing piece of art, and the whole place was just very colorful, full of art, and spectacular.
Journey up the steps, but the view was incredible. I mean, seeing like all the hills and the mountains around the city, and you know, like the rooftops were even super cool and nice and beautiful. But yeah, I loved every bit of it.
Toughness. being an offensive and defensive rebounder, keeping my guys up, and guys not playing well, knowing how to pick them up and knowing what to say. All I can say is, Toledo, be ready.
Guys coming out. It means a lot to me. Like I said, I'm pretty excited because I'm a Toledo fan. I'm a Rockets fan. So I'm pretty excited to see you guys actually play. Italy's a great experience. The soldiers who come here, I really try to emphasize, go out, do the things, enjoy the wine, go to the places, do those type of things. But there's still a longing for those comforts that they don't get at home. Part of that is just seeing the hometown team for me, or just basketball here in Italy. So coming over here, having those guys bring that with them is a great treat for the soldiers.
It was special. I really didn't know what to expect coming into this, getting a tour of the whole facility, seeing kind of how this runs and why it's here and all that. And obviously having a crowd for one.
Do you well.
Yo.